哦，从英文，从新闻英文啊，学发音啊，新闻英文啊，这个我们看报纸啊，常看也不错啊。我们只是念一下啊，重点在发音啊，意思就不解释啊。意思在英文秘籍里面有新闻英文篇啊，意思不懂去找。Supreme Court upholds 17-year prison sentence for former prisoner Lee。啊，第一段啊，一段红字，一段蓝字啊。啊，这边因为我之前都已经把它标好了，所以这样子更清楚啊。碰到逗点，停一下，然后这些下面画底线的啊，都是连在一起的。The Supreme Court upheld Thursday an appeals court ruling that sentenced former President Lee Ming-bok to 70 years in prison, bringing his two-year court battle to a close. The highest court also considered to fine of 13 million won in the forfeit of 578 billion won.Handed down to him by the Appeals Court in February. A statement from the judges read, "We do not find any fault in the lower court's ruling Thursday." The former president was indicted in 2018 on 16 counts, including embezzlement linked to an auto parts company, DAS.And receiving bribes from Samsung Electronics Theory Company. 这一篇本来就是韩国法院啊判罪啊宣判这个前总统李明博的事情啊，所以这边已经啊标出来就比较好看啊，所以英文要念得好，第一个就是发音咬字正确啊，第二个就是断句啊。哪里该停啊？然后第三个就抑扬顿挫啊，所以这边 Supreme Court 是连在一起的 ，uphold 动词啊啊，就是主张啊啊啊，确认啊的意思。17-year prison sentence 连在一起啊，所以一字多义啊 ，sentence 不只是句子，也可以是宣判啊。For former prison Lee 啊，这边就是连起来的啊，这边。啊 ，Supreme Court 连起来啊，动词啊，然后 Tuesday 啊，时间副词啊，但是可以连在一起。那你也可以分开的 ，Supreme Court upheld Thursday 啊，这边再连在一起也可以啊，中间断一下也可以。And Appeals Court ruling 啊，这就是没办法连在一起 ，Appeals Court ruling 是连在一起，它的判决啊，这上诉法庭法院啊判决再连在一起。然后 the sentence 这是也是动词啊，它可以名词是一个句英文句一个句子，也可以是宣判，也可以是当动词啊审判。Former President Lee Ming-bok 啊，这边是前总统李明博啊，这是要连在一起的。就 7 years in prison 啊，这边连在一起啊，然后碰到逗点停一下。这 bringing 啊分词啊可以单独停顿一下子也可以啊。那如果气够长的话，一起念也可以啊。His two-year court battle 啊，这边是连在一起的啊，两年的这个诉讼期啊 ，to a close 啊，终结了啊 ，to a close 啊，这边连在一起。The highest court 啊，最高法院啊 ，also confirmed the fine 啊，确认一个罚款啊 ，fine 本来是形容词，很好的，我天气晴朗的，也可以当名词啊，罚款啊，这边连在一起。F 13 million won 的韩币呢是用 won 啊，韩元啊，这边是连在一起的。And forfeit 啊，如果气不够长，这边可以停一下。And forfeit 啊 ，5.70 billion won 啊，这个连在一起啊。Handle down 一旦连在一起，这叫副词片语啊啊副词成语叫副词成语 handle down。但是呢这个 down 就不是介系词了，是副词啊，所以很多字啊它可以同时又是介系词又是副词啊，它跟在动词后面就是副词啊，如果它跟在名词片语的前面就是介系词啊，所以我们这个常常会搞不清楚啊。 to him 啊，这连在一起 handed down to him。 by the Peirce Court 啊，这边一定要连在一起啊 ，in February 这两个字连在一起。A statement 这边可以稍微停一下啊，也可以直接念下去啊。Found the judges read 啊，这个你要念 read 啊，因为我们一般是念 read 读嘛，可是因为句子常是过去式啊，他读已经是过去了，所以这个通常念 read 就不能念 read。We do not find any faults 在连在一起啊。In the lower court ruling 啊，这也是不能中间不能断，有些是中间可以断一下下，有些是不能断的啊。Thursday, the former president 啊也连在一起。Was inducted 啊，这边就可以断一下下 inducted 啊，就是被起诉啊。In 2018 也可以连在一起，一口气念。用 16 counts 就是罪名啊 ，counts 本来是数啊，数东西也可以当罪名。Including embezzlement 就是啊，盗用公款了 ，embezzlement 啊，侵吞钱呐、啊，啊，这边这两个字 ，link to an older parish company 啊，也可以 link 停一下下啊，也可以一起念也可以，那 DAS 啊，这公司的缩写 ，and receiving bribes 啊，这边啊就几个字连在一起 ，from Samsung Electronics 啊，三星电子啊 ，through the company。啊，这样子断句很清楚，所以你气够长啊，就是这边一口气连下去。有些气不够长啊，就可以这个本来是可以连在一起念，可以中间再断一下下，可是要断的地方要对啊。我们再来念一次啊，一个是咬字啊，一个是断句，还有一个是抑扬顿挫啊，这高低音啊，轻重音啊。Supreme Court upholds 17-year prison sentence.For former President Lee, the Supreme Court upheld Thursday in the Peirce Court ruling to sentence former President Lee Mingbo to 17 years in prison, bringing his two-year court battle to a close. The highest court also confirmed a fine of 13 million won and a forfeit of 5.78 billion won, handed down.To him by the Peirce Court in February. A statement from the judges read, We do not find any fault in the lower court's ruling. Thursday. The former president was indicted in 2018 on 16 counts, including embezzlement linked to an older parish company, DAS, and receiving bribes from Samsung Electronics through the company.啊，当然如果说我们一定要念快也可以啊，要念比较快也可以，可是断句还是要清楚，所以我们这边试着念快一点啊，可是咬字不能落掉啊，断句啊，这要注意，还有抑扬顿挫啊，好，我们念快一点。Supreme Court upholds 17-year prison sentence for former President Lee. The Supreme Court upheld Thursday the Peirce Court ruling the sentence from President Lee being brought to 17 years in prison.Bringing his two-year-out court battle to a close. The highest court also confirmed the fine of 13 million won and the forfeit of 5.78 billion won handed down to him by the Peirce Court in February. A statement from the judges read, We do not find any fault in the lower court's ruling Thursday. The former president was indicted in 2018 on 16 counts.Including embezzlements linked to an auto parts company, DAS, and receiving bribes from Samsung Electronics through the company. 好，我们这一集啊，这个发音讲到这里。